Prototype vaccine inserted. Right, now I'm immune.
Downloading data. Please wait.
Oh, it didn't like that.
Download complete.
How dare you download my data? Aha! Authentication code. Oh shit. Ooh!
Jill, come in. Do you read me? Answer me, dammit.
Well, that's a good thing I took that vaccine.
Get back here now.
Good thing I took that vaccine, otherwise I'd be fucked. Because I'm now literally swimming. Oh shit. No! I should have swam over the bloody lasers rather than trying to swim through them. There you go. Now I'm immune.
Downloading data. Please wait. Download complete.
All right, now we've got evidence to nail him.
Jill, come in. Do you read me? Answer me, damn it. This is an emergency. Get back here now.
Well, no shit, Chris. I assumed it was an emergency.
Jill, you okay?
Yeah, for now.
We get.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Nice.
Well done, BSAA.
Ooh, here we go.
Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however.
So it was you. You attacked Tarek Regia.
Yep.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistake is about to be done. You are so away to support the Queen's and Oath. I hope you don't mind.
Whoa! Oh, that thing. Oh god damn it, Chris, handle yourself. Don't have to hold your bloody hand, do I? Maybe I do. Oh fuck! Oh, there we go. Don't know how I do that, but shit! Get up. shit, die. Shit, don't.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
Oh, I don't think so.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things. And must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization. You caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled.
Yep.
Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
Shit.
The Queen Zenobia.
Yep, and he's aiming the weapon right at us. The Queen Zenobia. Oh, I thought there's only 9 episodes of this. Clearly not. Let's check out of curiosity how many stages are here. Seven to nine, 10 to 12. So I think there's 12 altogether. And all the rest are raid stuff, which I'm not really interested in. I don't think anybody else is interested in.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelation.
Yeah, we know. Tangled.